All right, next we've got the dumbbell high pull. Dumbbell's gonna be slightly out in front of you. Squeeze that core, pulling up and back, engaging the shoulders and the scapular region here. We never wanna pull straight up. So keeping it focused, almost like you're starting a lawnmower.